नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, खुश हो बेटियो। आई जेवीएन डॉक्टर नरेंद्र सिंह सहगल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शल्य तंत्र, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स इंस्टीट्यूट, जयपुर। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी विल डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एनाटॉमी ऑफ लीवर एंड डिसऑर्डर्स ऑफ लीवर। इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पोर्टल हाइपरटेंशन। In this diagram, you can see the hepatic portal circulation. Heart pumped blood into abdominal aorta and proper aorta to hepatic artery, hepatic artery to liver, liver to hepatic veins, in hepatic veins via inferior vein cavity into left atrium of right atrium of liver. This is the hepatic circulation of you can see splenic vein and superior mesenteric veins drain blood into portal hepatic portal vein and it return into liver. Students, sustained elevation of portal pressure more than 12 mm of Hg is called portal hypertension. Normal range of portal pressure is 8 to 12 mm of Hg. A rise in portal pressure stimulates portal systemic circulation. Portal vein carries 75% of blood flow to liver with all nutrients to maintain its integrity and give 50% oxygen supply to liver. 25% of blood hepatic blood flow given remaining 50% of oxygen supply to liver. Portal hypertension causes suspensive portosystemic venous collateral inflammation, altered intrahepatic circulation and increased splenic blood. So high pressure portal blood is diverted via coronary, short gastric and esophageal veins into azygous veins. There is increased portal resistance and increased portal blood flow. Increased resistance may be pre-sinusoidal, sinusoidal and post-sinusoidal. These are the causes of pre-sinusoidal, extrahepatic and intrahepatic. Extrahepatic portal vein, splenic vein thrombosis, intrahepatic schistosomiasis and sarcoidosis. Sinusoidal causes cirrhosis, hematochromosis, Wilson disease, congenital hepatic fibrosis. Post sinusoidal is Bird Cherry syndrome, congestive heart failure, veno-occlusive disease also. Causes of portal hypertension, first prehepatic. These are the prehepatic causes. B is hepatic. These causes mentioned in hepatic and post-hepatic causes are these. Sides of portal systematic collateral, as you can see, lower end of the esophagus between left gastric and short gastric veins with azygous, umbilicus between paraumbilical vein and anterior abdominal vein resulting caput medusa, retroperitoneum, bare area of liver, lower end of the rectum. These are the sides of portal systematic collateral. This is the portal systematic collaterals. As you can see in the diagram, this one is 1, 2, 3 and bare area of liver also. Okay students, photo showing caput medusa. This is a photo medusa. Presentation means clinical features. Triad of portal hypertension, first esophageal varix, splenomegaly and ascites. These are the common and main triad of portal hypertension. Jaundice features of encephalopathy, recurrent infection, coagulopathy, hepatorenal syndrome. Investigations, liver function test, ultrasound, ultrafetoprotein, MELD scoring. This is a patient with ascites with portal hypertension. डॉपलर इमेजिंग, HVPG, हिपेटिक वीनस प्रेशर ग्रेडियंट, स्प्लिंटोग्राफी। नाउ मैनेजमेंट, वो पोर्टल हाइपरटेंशन फर्स्ट जनरल मेजर्स एनीमिया ड्यू टू करेक्टेड टू बी करेक्टेड एनीमिया टू बी करेक्टेड न्यूट्रिशन सप्लीमेंटेशन इंजेक्शन विटामिन के 10 mg IM फॉर 5 days स्पेसिफिक मेजर्स ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ इसोफेजियल वेरिक्स प्रिवेंशन ऑफ फैटिक एनसेफेलोपैथी ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ साइटिस मेजर ऑफ रिड्यूस पोर्टल प्रेशर सर्जरी पोर्टल सिस्टमिक नॉन सेलेक्टिव सेलेक्टिव ट्रांसजुगुलर इंट्राहेपेटिक पोर्टल सिस्टमेटिक टिप्स दिस इज द ट्रांसजुगुलर हेपेटिक पोर्टल सिस्टमिक स्टेंट आर टिपिकली प्लेस्ड बाय एन इंटरवेंशनल रेडियोलॉजिस्ट and the fluoroscope guidance access to biliary is gained as the name transjugular suggests via internal jugular vein in the neck once access to the jugular vein is confirmed a guide wire and introducer seat are typically placed to facilitate the shunt placement this enables the interventional radiologist to gain access to the patient's hepatic vein by traveling from superior vena cava into the inferior vena cava and finally the hepatic vein. Once the catheter is in hepatic vein, a wedge pressure is obtained to calculate the pressure gradient in the liver. Following this, carbon dioxide is injected to locate the portal vein. Then a special needle known as calpinto is advanced through the liver parenchyma to connect the hepatic vein to the large portal vein near the center of liver. The channel of the shunt is next created by inflating an angioplasty balloon within the liver along with the tract created by the needle. The shunt is complex by placing a special mesh tube known as stent and endograft to maintain the tract between the higher pressure portal vein and the lower pressure hepatic vein. After the procedure, fluoroscope images are made to show placement. Pressure in the portal vein and vena cava after measure. Drug to reduce the portal pressure like propranolol, nadolol, isosorbidide, liver transplant. Final treatment is liver transplant. This pic is showing the tips transinfratic tips procedure. Okay, students. This session is powered by Digital Session 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Bhuvan University. Hope you are satisfied with this digital session. If you have any doubts or queries, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it soon. Thank you, student.